In softball, West Vigo rallied back to tie the game up at 4-4, sending this one into extra innings. Bottom eight now. Check out this great defensive play here by Riverton Park's Randy Cookus as she makes a nice sliding catch. What a play there. Top of the 10th now, and the Lady Panthers find their bats. Michaela Grindle's going to crush this one, sending it deep to left. Two runs score to give RP the 6-4 lead. Later in the inning now, Mackenzie Halton hits a sack fly here to center. Cookus would score. That would make it Lady Panthers up 3. Riverton Park goes on to win this one tonight, beating the Lady Vikes 8-4 in 10 innings.